And heading to the NBA hardcourt, the playoff picture is coming into fruition now that all of the 16 spots have been filled. The Memphis Grizzlies nabbed the final spot in the West, but with 2 days left to go in the regular season, teams are now jockeying for position. Now, placement and seeding are important not only to determine which teams play which, but also because home court advantage is given to teams with better records.